Hey, it's Patrick, and this is my second test of using CircuitScribe Conductive ink pens to make a beautiful blinking lighthouse. Enjoy! Okay, for the last step, I added a green LED, and I applied my 4.5 voltage to it, and we're done. Thank you so much for watching, and subscribe to my channel to see more of my inventions and tinkering projects.